Did you know that there is a secret plan to build the largest and most powerful telescope in the world in Hawaii? It's not yet another tourist trap. It's actually gonna be a really cool scientific instrument for astronomers around the world to use. The plan is to build this giant telescope on top of a dormant volcano called Mauna Kea at 4,000 feet. It'll be the highest telescope in the world. The telescope will be 26 feet across and 300 feet long, making it 4 times larger than the famous Hubble Space Telescope. And unlike Hubble, which is only used by NASA, this new telescope will be available for astronomers all over the world to apply for time on. This incredible project is still in the planning stages, but it won't be completed for at least 10 years and likely much longer. If you want to learn more about the future of astronomy in Hawaii, stay tuned for more updates.